right, everybody. Today is just going to be a review slash a breakdown of our X jump, because watching the videos from Friday and Monday, it seems like that's the only thing that's killing us. But I want to review the entire combination for you guys today. So if we're coming over onto this right side, the left side, we have our preparation here. We take a lotionné. One, two. We're stepping with that left foot on three. The right leg brushes up into our grand battement on four. We bring it down five, hold six. That same right foot crosses over to complete our X jump up and over. Cross behind, unwind. So remember that that X jump takes us up and over. It doesn't step hop. That's not what we're doing. We have a step X jump up and over. That's the one thing that's really, really, really killing us this time, right? So again, on this left side, we have low chené, step, brush, down, hold, step, up and over, cross behind, unwind. All right, coming back on to this right side, it's the same thing. We have our preparation. We take it, low chené, one, two, stepping with that right foot. The left leg brushes up, come down. Left leg steps, X jump, up and over there, cross behind, unwind. So let's do that side again, the right side. We have five, six, seven, eight. One, two, step, brush down five, hold six, step seven, and jump, cross, unwind. Good. So let's take it right side into the left side. We have five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Drop five, six, step seven. Jump on eight. Cross one, two, three, four. Prepare five, six. Other side goes. Lotionné. Two, step, brush. Bring it down. Six, step seven. Jump up. Cross, unwind, and you hold. That's what you guys missed today. Again, that X jump, it's an up and over motion. Up and over. I don't want to see a hop. Yes, go ahead, answer the three questions in Schoology, and you're going to be good to go for 2 weeks.